So did you know that Woodstock has a mall? Yep, we're doing this again, folks. I just visited that kind of sort of mall over in Barrington, Illinois yesterday. And now we're going to officially check out the Woodstock Square Mall for the first time. Yeah, I've done the Woodstock Square and the whole Groundhog Day thing a ton of times. I'm not going to cover it again today. Today we are just going to check out if this quote-unquote mall is anything interesting. Okay. Pretty interesting. Not quite the rustic look of Barrington. Let's see what's downstairs. Jacob the Carpetbagger? Yeah, 3 floors of this thing. That's better than most malls. Hey, you got some free books. There's the Opera House. The ones and zeros, the bytes, direct performance data. That's cool. Little computer nerdy thing. That's the Woodstock Square Mall on the Woodstock Square, Woodstock, Illinois, 110 Johnson Street. Here's your hours. There's a lot of book stuff there. It actually was a lot bigger than I thought. Pretty interesting. The Tip Top Cafe, which turned into a Mexican restaurant, is now a different Mexican restaurant, Mary's Mexican Grill. Pretty sure that's a name change. But anyway, that's about all I wanted to do here in Woodstock, was officially check out that mall when we did the Ice House Mall. I'm thinking, well, you know, there's another kind of obscure sort of mini mall in my area. Let's check that out too. Make sure to subscribe to our channel. Check us out on Facebook and Instagram. Thank you for watching.